I like having these old arcade games to pass me by if I'm not feeling up to a big stream, or if a co-op partner is doing something or whatever. I also hear that Metal Slug 3 is the best of the entire series, so that has me interested. Good afternoon and happy Easter, everybody. Hey, Delta. Hey, Draken. Just so abrupt. There's no lead into the game. It's just boom. You lost your snail pun note? I mean, if you can remember it, the title's all yours, man. Also, hello, sorry. Happy Easter. Loading. Alright. Oh god, what the hell? Ah, you're playing Get Out of Hell. I see. Okay. Let's go, Theo. One, start. Oh, God. Immediately starting off with not soldiers. We're fucking fighting Mire Lurks immediately. Crabs! Oh, the crabs are score. Heavy machine gun. Alien crab people as well as regular crabs, yeah. Not sure how, but this is probably SNK Hitler's fault.
Thank you. Okay, super grenade.
Oh, I got a super grenade launcher. That's what that means. I don't know how to get down there. Oh god, what? I didn't realize I was facing that way. This is bad. No, I don't like it! Ah, fuck! I'm being eaten! That's horrifying! SNK Stalin is, you know what? He might have a thing for the crazy alien bugs. It's Michigan in the summer. Oh, no.
Thank you.
Oh, good. Oh, okay, I see. God damn it. Oh. Not sure why he dropped coins. He is apparently Bowser. I killed you. Ah, fuck! I've been tricked. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, I'm fat again. Oh, God, that's gruesome. I was very much bamboozled. Let's try Airy. Oh, God, what the fuck? What the fuck happened to Earth in the time between Metal Slug 2 and 3? Seems like a much different environment. Well, I'm not getting that. Nope. Oh, I see. Hi, Hermit Crab Fortress. You're a trap. Fuck. Jumping's not the way. Oh, damn it. Ah! I've been joked, or I've been fooled again. Ah, fuck, what the fuck? Why does he have bullet bills? You could have given me a gun, you fuck? Guess it didn't matter much. That's definitely the hardest first level so far. Fuck.
Mission complete.
This lust for shinies has been replaced with a lust for heavy firepower. Mission oh no!
Start.
Oh, we got zombies. No. I have a feeling I know what happens if I get hit by a zombie attack. Well. Yeah.
Okay.
Fucking zombies hiding behind cover, showing me the error of my ways. Oh, that's my grenade, apparently.
Okay.
Oh, okay, I'm just dead. Oh, no. Those things have really annoying arcs. Also, they die a very long time.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Thundercloud.
Okay, I have a thundercloud. Oh, that hit me. I disagree. Thanks, Thundercloud. Oh, the Thundercloud saved me. That monkey has a gun! The animation is so good. It's also rather gruesome. You being on a slight incline makes this much harder than it has to be, you fucks. Fucking dodge all of this, motherfucker. Yeah. Okay, this one's definitely harder than the other two. Which is frightening, since Metal Slug 2 already murdered me. I don't know what I was supposed to do there, other than just die. I should have got the med pack first. Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay, sorry. My monitor just went into surge protector mode. Sorry about that. That was frightening. He's working with the zombies. Why do I feel like that's a common thing in fiction? Oh, you fucker. Rocket launcher. Fucking zombies can take rocket launchers to the face and just be like, yo, man up. Oh god, it's a zombie Nazi! Three! Well, if I hit them in the head, it seems to do good work. Almost out of rockets, you fucks. I forgot I turned auto fire on. I don't have to worry about messing up my wrist. Well, can't say I was expecting this. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Here we go. Oh, my goodness. False sense of security, boys. Oh, my God.
Okay.
Oh, that was just a lead up boss. Okay. What the fuck? Other way. Thanks, Airy. Ah, fuck, I got monolith. Oh, no. This is fucking nonsense! Holy shit! Well, I saved two hostages. Who the fuck's throwing monoliths at me? Smash like a monolith, like Wile E. Coyote with a piano. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. You shouldn't be blue. Please go get some oxygen.
Thank you. Okay.
Okay, I just throw death charges or tiny little... Okay, so those are just for above me. I can't fire up. Oh, thanks, game. Are you shooting Atlantis? I don't know. That seems like the rough course of action in this point.
Okay.
Bullet! Please don't die. Underwater teddy bear? Sure. Oh my God, somebody's throwing tanks at me now? Yeah, you need to fucking go. No more depth charges. Son of a bitch! I am a patient person, video game. Ah, fuck, I'm too patient. Almost. Ah, what the fuck is this shit? Give me that chaser. No! I don't want it! Stop it with the homing attacks! God, son of a bitch! Okay, they go in, and then they just... They go up or down, depending on where you are. They home enough! Yeah, I had a feeling. I should have known. That was very stupid of me. Oh, that's a laser. Yeah, nothing says covert like rocket launcher. Okay, so you're just... Okay, you can't get hit unless it's the lens. You motherfuckers. At least I save the baby birds. Oh! Gotta make it just slow enough to make it a problem. I haven't read any manga since my website went down for a bit. No, that's wrong. I've read one chapter. Hey there, buddies! Laser. Oh, apparently shields just lose the lasers. Okay. I mean, that makes a lot of sense, but the laser was unstoppable in the previous game. You fuckers. You bastards! No, 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 fuck! Why did I jump that? Or why did I jump into that? I should have jumped over that one. Okay, let's try Fio. Aerie has been dying a whole hell of a lot. And I don't think the characters fucking matter, but, I like- Oh my god, not the fucking Roman candles again. I have way too many bookmarks. Thankfully, for when it comes to manga, I just have, like, a page on the website that I use that has all of the updates. Oh, good. It's Alien now. Oh, I see. Oh, hi. Oh, so I only get a taste of it. Oh, and then that happens. Thanks, game. What do you got? Hell of a shotgun. Hi, Piggy. Have you considered not getting shot? Yes, it's really fucking difficult. Ah, what the fuck? Oh dear. Yeah, had a feeling that was coming. It does look a little bit like army-mandated Rosie, doesn't it? Oh, Jesus! That's a missile. How? How? I don't understand. Oh my goodness. This is just a Jetsons prequel. I always thought there was something off about the Jetsons. No, this is just a Flintstones prequel. Oh, I'm sure we'll get that by the end of Metal Slug Double X. Okay. My favorite game is Donkey Kong Country. My favorite series is, at least. I'm used to having animal buddies. Although I'm also not used to being on animal buddies and getting shot at with bullets. That's a bit of a new one. How did I not get hit? Hey guys. Oh my fucking Christ, dude. They want your quarters on this one. Okay, running into tanks, bad. Noted. And with mods being able to gamble now. I love, dude, the sprite work is so good. I'm making footprints. I didn't even notice that until just now. That's such an unnecessary touch for a 2D game like this! Oh god, I'm terrified of what's down there. A medal? A snake? A teddy bear? Where are they running from? Oh! I wasn't aware we were up against actual piranha plants. Oh no. No pollen. Nope. I wasn't expecting to find myself in Devorah's house. Nope, you're back. Hello, Mr. Meyerlurk. Oh no, are they too short to hit? Oh, that's real bad. It was a trap! The fuck? Okay, I think they realized that Metal Slug was silly by the third one. Saw that coming a mile away. Oh, this is... This could be better. Jesus! You're a big one! Meyer Lurk Hunter, I know. Oh, what the fuck? SNK Mako. Oh, okay, don't challenge the Meyer Lurks to a one-on-one duel at point blank. I just had no... Oh god, I melted! No, no, no. Yeah. Lady, give me something, please. Okay, give me points. Gee, thanks. Ah! Where's Zamp when you need him?
Thank you. Okay.
Nope. Yeah, no shit. Ah, that was very gross. That was a very bad splorch in my ear. Oh, we got chasers. And two buddies.
Okay. Okay.
So it goes after the shell. Oh, that's so helpful. This is just SNK Junji Ito. I think this is, yeah, this is a smarter play. And I got bit. Stop it. You stop it too. Oh, fuck. Okay, what can possibly be next in this level? Oh, we're at the top of the castle now! I assume I have to hit the red gem before it hits me. Okay, cool. Yep, the red gem is the weakness. That's going to be easy to hit. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Okay, that one's not so bad. This one, I have no fucking clue. Yeah, that just seems rough. Yeah, this is a much less bullshit boss than most. Although, this one is rough. I got very greedy. Yeah, this one I could probably no death. Oh god, that's a lot faster! So is that! So is that! Oh my fucking god. Oh, my good lord. Okay, that red attack got nuts by the second phase of the battle, but goddamn. No prisoners saved. Oh.
Mission complete.
For sadness. That message that you sent me on Discord, guy, is, context is wonderful, isn't it? Oh my.
Mission 5. Start.
Okay, no shooting up and down. It's like the water level again. Mate, get back here, you fuck! Christ! Oh my goodness. Bananas! Holy shit, dude. You again! Thanks for giving me the heavy machine gun video game. This game is nuts. Holy crap. Okay, apparently she didn't want to go onto the turret. How'd you get over there? You clearly went off the other side of the screen. Ow. Pac-Man gunship. Yeah, I know. We're all fucked. Oh, that just didn't work. They had more health this time. That was a lot quicker. No, he doesn't. Duck for cover and hope for the best. Son of a bitch. This is a bit over the top. Okay, now I'm playing Space Invaders as Marco against the Mars people. Oh, goody. Oh, goody! Oh, my good lord. Well... Give me that love letter. Oh, okay, the split off half that I knocked away counts as a kill. Okay. Not sure I want a love letter from a Mars people. Oh dear! This is the final boss of the last fucking game! Now there's two of them! Oh, for fuck's sakes. Oh. Foolish me. Oh, that lingers for a lot longer than I thought it would. Oh boy, how did I not get hit there? How did I get hit there? This is probably terrible for the bitrate if I were to guess. Oh my goodness. Yeah, saw that coming. Bitrate seems fine. Oh, good shit. Laser gun. Constantly testing how greedy I am. That one was just rough. Okay, you are a lot stronger. Nope, here we are again. Not a chance. Sorry if you can hear my idiot father losing his damn mind in the background. Okay, going to the edge there was not the right play. Should have just threw a grenade. Oh my. Too busy hearing your character go kya over and over again to hear Bob. We're coming, Harry! Oh no. Oh no. Like, again, I hate baseball season because of this. It's every fucking day. Thanks for hitting the right direction, Theo. Oh god, the Mars people from downtown! Oh, that's bad. I'm out of nades. Yep. Well, at least I get a heavy machine gun now. Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah. Later, nerds. Couldn't happen to a nicer... I think that guy's in pain. Probably a good call. Whoa! What happened to all of the guys who literally just went in front of me? Did the entire army already die? Oh my fucking god, dude. Oh, good. Bionic Mars people now? Ah, that's a big one! They cloned Airy! Oh. Ah, fuck! Eggs! How appropriate! I don't think you could fit in that tank. Very rude. But probably accurate. Oh, son of a bitch! I should have just went to the right. I want those rockets, though. No, never mind, they're gone. Oh, that's rough. Oh, fuck you, video game! I got nades now!
Oh,
There we go. Oh, never mind. I'm apparently on fire now. She wants revenge. Oh, they're all dying now because the real one is... Oh, shit. Alien clone Marco? The fuck did that happen? Alien zombie clone Marco. I see. Or is that alien zombie clone Airy? It's hard to tell. I might get canceled for this, but all zombies look the same. Yep, I got greedy. No, I don't. I want. Damn it! I wanted to be airy again. Later. Or not. Holy shit! These are tanky fucks! Oh, we alien boys! Oh, we are extra alien now, and I accidentally jumped out of it. Yeah. Well, at least I can be airy again. No, I can't. Okay, Theo it is. Oh, I was in range. I disagree with that one. Ah, why? Good job, Harry! The brains of our operation! I feel like I'm gonna die in a moment. Oh, Jesus Christ! What the hell is that? Is a hell of a good question. Another good question is, how do I avoid it? Well, that's certainly not how you avoid it. That's really awkward timing. Also, I should probably just knife him if I'm that close with nothing else. Yeah, I can't tell what's a platform and what's not. Harry, help me. Oh, fuck off. That is such garbage! Yeah, I can't even shoot them! You can just shoot the red one. I guess you gotta go to the tank. Maybe? Yeah, Fio, I don't think you're gonna survive when the tank lands. Oh god, I'm so terrified to see how many quarters I lost on this one. Mission all over. Anybody want to do that math? $11.75. There's no way. Wow. Okay, that's actually not too bad. Yeah, this was a one-quarter machine. I'm pretty sure Metal Slug 6, when we get to there, is a 50-cent machine, which is terrifying. So, that's Metal Slug 3. That's probably the craziest fucking game I've played on stream. This would have cut into my budget quite severely. Yeah, I know, right? I haven't bought that one yet because it's not on sale, but I do plan on grabbing it because these games are just fun. And now that it's over, I can drink, because God fucking forbid looking anywhere but the screen when that shit's happening. But yeah, when it gets to XX, I'll totally play as Leona, because I very much relate to the quiet, asocial person. Who has an incredibly explosive temper, actually. This is going to get to the bottom, and there's going to be a Mars People tentacle that grabs the gun, isn't there? Oh, landed on a fish. Okay, I didn't see that coming. You got me, SNK. Ape, bat, cat, dog. I guess the gag is because it's Metal Slug and then all these other animals are like trying to win.